Now, you know, the list of options for future transportation is growing.
We'll help the state prepare for the future of transportation.
There's only going to be so much space on the ground for ground vehicles. You know, we have a lot more capacity in the air to manage traffic than we do on the ground.
I'm Ed Bernardon, VP of Strategic Automotive Initiatives at Siemens Digital Industry Software and the host of the Future Car Podcast.
It's like driving as opposed to flying. There'll be a set altitude at which you'll operate at. There'll be a set of standards that the aircraft will have to follow when it comes to flying in and out of an urban center.
With us today is Jon Rimanelli, veteran pilot, CEO, and co-founder of Aerospace Experience Technologies, or ASX. And he is going to shed more light on air taxis, urban air vehicles, and the future of integrated mobility.
And it's always bugged me that ordinary Americans who are working 9-to-5 jobs and, you know, making middle-class wages can't afford to participate in this level of mobility.
Transportation is key to so many things, to education, to accessibility, to the things that you need to live your life day to day. Do you envision at some point in the future that it could be a school bus or something like that?
I gotta tell you, I had school bus drivers come to us during the show and they're like, man, this would be fantastic if we could move children this way.
Aerospace Experience Technologies envisages the future of transportation in a way many people can't fathom. But the people at ASX are well on their way to realizing their dreams.
Well, it's just another transportation option. If you look at your mobile app, you know, you can do walk, bike, drive. Another option will be fly.
Well, 50 feet off the ground, 200 miles an hour, going around pylons, I think that's pretty exciting.
Join me, Ed Bernardon, and Jon Rimanelli on the Future Car Podcast for an in-depth view on the future of transportation. Listen to the Future Car Podcast on the official Siemens website or wherever you listen to your podcasts.